Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to mmopo.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. Hello everybody, welcome back to some more FIFA 20. We have got some brand new series for you guys actually on the channel here today. We have seen the face of the creator to my left. His name is Kirbz. Kirbz, how are you getting on?
What's happening? I'm cracking, mate. What about yourself?
Doing very well indeed. We have done another episode over on Kirbz Channel, so be sure to go check that out. That was on Team of the Season, Zaha-esque. We are doing another Player Moments-esque card for you guys today. As Kirbz is a Manchester United fan, I figured what better Moments card to go for than Sergio Aguero. Of course, with that infamous goal, Balotelli back to Aguero. Oh, there you go. You'll never see anything like this ever again.
Exactly. The fact that you just did the commentary as well, I actually want to cry. Like, you just bought one of the most painful pieces
what
of history.
What a moment. Honestly, what a moment in English football. Troy Deeney and Aguero, they've got to be up there. Definitely in the top three. I don't support either team. I'm an Arsenal fan, but you can't watch that and not appreciate that. I mean, obviously, Kirbz might not, but it was. What a flipping end for the season, ladies and gentlemen. So we have gone for his record breaker card, as I feel like that's the most fitting. We are going to whack an attribute card on him as well to kind of boost the stats up to where a player moments card should be. Now, like I said, it is a brand new series, guys. So if you do like it, please be sure to smash out a like rating down below. You guys have been absolutely nailing support as of late. And also, over 60% of you are not subscribed to the channel. So if you could hit that subscribe button, maybe you're watching my videos from recommended, you didn't even realize you're not subscribed, hit that notification bell, hit that subscribe button, and welcome to the party. 1,250 likes would be incredible. Kirbz, guys, I'm learning it with you. This is my second time doing the series. Basically, I'm going to let Kirbz talk you through it. And I will also be listening eagerly.
Okay, fantastic. So, ladies and gentlemen, the whole emphasis around the series is trying to build the best rival team that we possibly can around the marquee player. So today's episode is obviously going to be around that player moment, Aguero, which, again, I kind of feel a bit sick saying that, but it is what it is. But so we've got to build a team which has to consist of two rival players. So in this case, Aguero's rival team is Man United and, should we say, Liverpool for this episode as well, because they're title rivals too. So they're the two teams that we can get to potential two rival players from. That's one component. The second component is two ex-teammates that Aguero has sort of played with. So if he played with him at Atletico Madrid, or if he's played with them at City and they've moved on and you want to put them in the team, you can do. Or it could be a player that he's previously played with at his previous club. So in this case, Atletico Madrid or someone from the Argentinian league. But you guys will sort of grasp it as we go along. But there you go. We need a player to match up with Aguero, mate, to build the team around. So would you like to jump over to the old transfer market to get someone to match up with that player moment, Aguero?
Indeed. So we're going to go with special guys as the parameters. We're then going to start off with a minimum of 100,000 coins. Is that 100? That's 10,000. Let's do that there. Let's go with 100,000 for that one. And then the maximum is going to be 500k, correct?
Indeed. Yep, that's what we're going to do for this one.
Okay, lovely. Give me a page and a player.
I will go page 2, player 3 for you, mate.
Page 2, player 3. Am I allowed to use a card that's in the Prem?
Yes, you are, sir, because you do need 3 leagues, which is a minimum of 2 for each league. So you can either make it easier for yourself by using a different league and then building it that way, or you now have to try and build another 2 leagues into your squad a completely different way. So
it's kind of a blessing in a way, depending on where my depending on what formation I end up with, because I actually got Anthony Martial.
That's an incredible blessing. So one of your rival players is already done.
Exactly.
That's actually so annoying. How have you banged that out? Oh my god.
You said page 2, player 3, didn't you?
I did, mate, yes.
Yeah, okay, cool. Well, I'm going to slap in this card here for now. Also, guys, you're able to move the cards 2 spots back.
Two
so
positions,
I could technically play him as a CAM if I wanted to.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What would you like to give me, mate?
I would like to give you page 4, player 1.
Page 4, player 1. Okay, come on. Nice me game. Jamie Vardy.
Okay. Very potent attack there for you.
Very, very quick indeed.
Very quick.
A man that carried Leicester to the league and a man that carried City to the league.
There you go, mate.
Why is it they're doing this to me?
Okay, right, so now we have to do our formations, correct?
We do indeed. So if you'd like to ask Siri, then you can go for it, mate.
Hey Siri, Give me a number between 1 and 30.
A random number between 1 and 30 is 4.
Number 4 is what I got.
Ooh, is that a 3 back?
It's going to be, isn't it?
I think so.
Yeah, 3, 4, 3.
Oh, that's a...
Which
that's...
I can't actually use. Oh. Because it's two strikers, unless... So do I keep going? Oh, 3-5-2, even better.
Yeah, yeah. I was gonna say, if you can't have that formation, just keep going to the right until you can, basically.
I don't know if okay. I want to switch to this, to be honest with you.
3-5-2. All right, mate, I'll get mine. Hey, Siri, give me a random number between 1 and 30.
A random number between 1 and 30 is 26.
Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm sure that's a 5 back. Oh wait, no. Oh, it's even. Oh wait, no, I can't. Oh no, formation to the right. Oh no, he gave me the 4-5-1, which had 5 centre mids, so I couldn't move Vardy or Aguero to a cam, so I had to move to the formation to the right, and now I'm using the 5-2-1-2.
5-2. Oh gosh, two pretty brutal formations here, ladies and gentlemen.
Mate,
so just so as you're aware, you must have at least 3 leagues, you've got to have at least 2 rival players, and you have to have at least 2 ex-teammates in the squad.
Yes. With the ex-teammates one, you can either have, just to clarify as well, ladies and gents who are watching and for Oakley, it can either be 2 ex-teammates, so from Atletico Madrid, yeah. The ex-team or teammate, should we say, or who he's played with previously.
Sure thing.
Lovely stuff.
So while so now, guys, we write down 4 players in total.
We do.
Two that fill in either of those two brackets in the sense, yep, of ex-teammates and or rivals. Is it okay, mate, if I potentially move Martial back to a CAM rather than a striker, or do I have to revert back to the...
Yeah, good. No, that's absolutely fine. Yeah, right, if you wanted to use his striker card at CAM, by all means, mate, yeah, no problem.
I think that's what I might do. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get some players written down, and we'll be back in just a moment. Obviously, guys, also, you don't actually know this, but we only have 3 minutes to build this team as a start-off. You're going to see how we see if we get an extra minute or two in just a few seconds.
Lovely stuff.
So we're now going to hold up the players that basically we think the opponent's going to put in. If they do, we'll be able to replace them with a bronze. I will show you this again at the end when we are reading out the team names. So just remember them for now if you want, or you can take a quick picture or note them. Mm-hmm. So we now have to do higher or lower with some gold upgrade packs to see how. So basically each round's going to be worth a minute. I will open up one pack to start with, then Curls will say higher or lower. If he wins all 3, he gets an extra 3 minutes, so he'll have 6. I'll have 3 minutes to build my squad. It's going to be difficult. So let's start this off. Let's see if we get in pack number 1, rather, sorry.
I'm just hoping that... Oh, please. I need to be nice today, EA. Plus. Ooh.
Starting off, mate, with an 78 rated card.
Oh, 78. Oh, no. I'm going to go higher on this one, mate. I don't think your pack looks going to be that stinky, surely. Like, it can't be.
But the one, this is literally one of the only times ever I'm hoping it is terrible. I'm hoping it's absolutely awful.
Please. Just give yourself a board, and then that will literally help me out massively.
Yeah, 80, so that's an extra minute for you.
Oh, okay. Oh, see, 80 rated's really dodgy, because if it comes out as 80 rated again, both of us get the minute.
Yeah.
Oh, is it going to be higher than 80? You know what? I'm going to risk you for a biscuit. I've got 1 minute already. We're going to take a little bit of a risk. I'm going to say higher again. I believe in your pack look today, Oakley. I really do.
I don't know why you do that, mate, because it looks a little bit stinky. Looks a little bit stinky, buddy. Oh, it's 80 again. Okay, so we both get a minute.
We both get the minute, mate. Yeah, we do. So, nice. We take that. So, you've got 4 minutes. I'm currently on 5. So, it's 80 rated again. I'm going to go higher, mate, I believe. I believe an 81 or an 82 is coming out.
Let's have a look.
What's it going to be?
It is going to be...
Is it a boards, maybe?
76.
Oh, no.
Okay, lovely.
Tell you what, mate, for the first time ever, both competitors have got 5 minutes worth of squad building time, mate. So,
Dude, I'm nervous about this one, though, man, because this is tricky.
It is. Like, with the formation and stuff like that as well, it's like...
Yeah, really hard.
I don't like it, really, more than anything else. So, I've got my timer ready at 5 minutes when you have as well, sir.
Okay. All right, bro. I'm pretty much ready to rock and roll.
All right, mate. Let's do a countdown and then let's get building these squads, shall we?
Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, begin.
Okay, right. Let's try and get these stupid rival players out the way first of all. It's sort of trying to like hit the checkpoints early, and then you can sort of just go from there. Okay, that works.
I'm actually not. I've not followed that method of thought.
Oh dear.
Yet. I'm going for it now.
Oh, fair enough. Okay. Ooh.
I'm gonna get them done immediately. In fact, you know what? That's exactly the first thing I'm gonna do.
Mm-hmm. I rate it.
The way. Ooh. Taking some risks though, man. It has to be said. I'm taking risks with this team.
Sometimes it has to be done, mate. It does.
Yeah.
Why would I put you in? Actually, well, am I silly or? Right. I need to. Oh, actually, I need to redo. Oh. It's not good.
Put that there.
Yeah, yes, how it looks.
Now we've got two leads thus far.
Okay. Oh, yes. I know exactly who I'm going to go for here. Yes, my brain is working. You love to see it. Right.
Oh, actually, I'm going to go with this.
Let's bang him in there.
These teams are pretty much unbuildable unless you have like an icon. It's just almost impossible.
The icon most of the time, especially for chemistry, is super important, should we say.
Yeah, for sure.
I've got a perfect link there, actually. All right, that's probably... I mean, you may have written one of those down, but unfortunately, I'm just going to have to bite the bullet.
For it.
Yeah, I was going to say, I don't have time to dilly-dally about at the minute. I need to get it done, dusted, and out the way. Right, so I've got my two previous clubs. I've got two leagues right now. I need to build another league into this. And I know... Do I know what I'm going to do? Yes, I do. Okay. We will go for... I mean, that's actually perfect, but... I don't have... You know what? That'll work, actually.
I think I might actually almost be done.
Oh, wow. You smashed it then, mate. What the?
I think I might be.
Oh, yes. I figured out another way. Yes. Perfect. I could put him in. That's on Kem. Yes, let's go. Okay.
So I've got my two rival players.
Three. I've got my three. Yes, I'm good. 2 minutes to go as well. I just need to make sure everything's on Kem. Let's go.
All right, well, actually, hold on. I'm trying to see now if there's a possibility to commit this slightly better.
Mm-hmm. Oh, do we just stick him in there as well, you know? I mean, we may as well be rude not to. But then again, those are players that you could have written down.
I need to be careful,
because you could have written them down. So I've got, like, enough time to think about this.
Yeah, I'm definitely. I'm making the most of all the time I have available to me.
Yeah, you're not gonna free.
Because so basically, the rule is, guys, it's a minimum of two for a league, correct?
It is indeed. Yes, as long as you've got three leagues with a minimum of two, you're good to go.
I feel like maybe people might get angry with me for not being slightly more adventurous.
Hmm.
But then again...
Honestly, with the time pressure that we're already on, people just need to sort of like be like...
Relax.
You know what? I can't do this either, so... Oh, but then that's a risk as well. Oh, what am I doing? Right, so previous club, two. Yes. Rivals. I've got like four of them. And then three leagues. So I've got two, and the rest of that. I tell you what, mate. I think I'm good to go. I've got 50 seconds, so let's just have a wee look, see if I can use anyone different. I mean, actually, what I could do is...
So I'm looking for a German
30 seconds.
Centre-back in the Prem.
They all play for the rival teams, so I can't really do anything there.
Now, is it worth me putting this in to try and... get four leagues? There's not actually a benefit to me doing that, guys, so I kind of think that I should just stick with what I've got.
Mm-hmm.
I've got the Prem, I've got La Liga, I've got Bundesliga, only two from Bundesliga, but I've still got it in there. 10 seconds. I think I'm just going to... Actually, no, the Prem, so it's fine. Let's stuff it. I'm leaving it like that.
Yeah, I was going to say, with 4 seconds left and my time has just gone, I'm not even going to touch it. But I think, mate, I think we've actually smashed it out in your first ever episode on your channel.
Yeah. Well, you say that, mate. I've got some iffy picks in here. There's potential here, I'd say, for you to get... Oh, no. Oh, yeah. There's potential here for you to get actually three players from me.
I'm in the same boat. I've put into my team 4 rival players, so I'm in a very...
Oh! See, this is what I mean. It's clicked on me now. I thought you had to have 2 from former and 2 rivals to make the 4. I didn't realise you could have 4 just from one segment.
Oh, no. I've got two former, and I've got 4 rivals in there as well.
Okay. I'm with you.
Like 6 players that you could potentially
guys,
get
honestly,
from.
Literally, guys, I'm trying to work through this with you as well. I don't think I've made any mistakes, though. So, shall I read out my team to you?
If you'd like to, mate, I'm just about to show my whiteboard up, and hopefully, I kind of want you to, like, get your whole team, because it is your first episode. there you go for it, mate.
I've got Testegen in net.
Oh, okay.
I've got Longley.
Mm-hmm.
Jerome Boateng.
Okay.
And Sula.
Ooh, very nice. Okay.
I have Marcel Desailly as sent CDM.
Ooh, CDM. Fair enough.
I've got CDM Pogba.
Of course you have.
You've written it down, haven't you?
No. I wish I did.
Oh, you didn't? Okay.
No, I didn't, mate. No.
Ah. I've got Koke on the right, which is that's almost...
That's one of the Atletico Macarons, yeah.
I've got Leroy Sané on the left.
Yeah.
Obviously, got Martial as cam. I've got Diego Costa. And
there's the other one.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Okay, so I wrote down for the players that I thought you were going to... play for like the rival slash ex players and stuff like that. I wrote down 2 Prem strikers and both rivals in Rashford and Firmino. Okay. I thought dead cert you'd try and stay Premier League and then go branch out that way. And then the 2 players that I thought you may have linked him up with was Di Maria or Lautaro Martinez. So
okay,
I think you smashed it. So your 2 rival players were Pogba and who was your
Martial.
Rival? Martial, of course.
I got
yeah,
I lucked out.
And then your 2 players that he from the previous club or he's played with was Costa and Koke.
Koke,
because they're both Atletico Madrid. So yeah, you smashed it, mate. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Let's go. Right. Okay. Oh, now I am very worried about my team. Oh no. So, in goal, as Andy would say, I have Alisson.
Alisson. Okay. Nice.
I want to in my life. As I don't know why Andy memes that every single time he uses Alisson, doesn't he? Then Florenzi in at right back with a back 3, should we say, of Juan Jesus, Prime Moments Maldini,
wow,
and Felipe. There's my first rival player. Sorry, no, ex-team, sorry, should we say.
Yeah.
Then in at left back, I have a Renan Lodi's Future Stars card. So there's I've got 2 Atletico Madrid players in there.
Yeah.
My 2 central midfielders is Fabinho, and my other one, which I'm worried about, is Fred. Then my cam is Bruno Fernandes, and my 2 strikers are obviously Aguero's player moment thing, and Jamie Vardy's headliner.
Nice. I actually completely forgot about Jamie Vardy, so I wrote bloody Martial and Origi. That was stupid.
Ooh, okay.
I wrote Saul and Costa, so you can have a full team as well, mate.
Let's go. Ladies and gents, both of us have absolutely smashed it out. If you want to see the absolute mess that ensued, then just go and watch my video. But
yeah, absolutely. That was that. They were poor picks from me there. That was really, really silly. however, I guess there was a possibility of Origi being played back. I thought KDB might make an appearance there with that
close
link to Origi as well. So, guys, let's go get the rest of these players. We're going to jump into a game now. The bogey player... How are we going to select that? Has it got to be player moments Aguero, really?
It will be player moments Aguero, mate, yeah.
So every goal that Aguero scored, guys, is going to be worth 2. 2 discards at the end. Obviously, if you... So basically, each time he scores, it's worth 2 goals. So if you finish the game 2-0 and you score both of Aguero, it's 4 discards. Yeah, let's go buy these players and get into a game. Right, guys, these are the finalised squads. Can I just say, if you look at Aguero's card after you put the plus 10 on him, it is a joke. 99 pace, 99 shooting, 96 passing, 99 dribbling, and 92 physical. everything for shooting's pretty much, it's just a joke. This car's going to be a monster. We're playing on Max Chem. Let's get into this.
Let's go.
Here we go. The man, the myth, the legend, Aguero!
Oh, really? That's what you know what? You've hit the burning fire. You've hit the burning fire and...
Lag.
Oh, yeah. Well, I don't know what's going on here.
That's offside.
Oh, Aguero,
that's not offside?
Oh, my... I can't believe that.
I can't believe that wasn't offside.
Not, neither can I, actually. But, oh, Aguero, you've got a score from there, lad.
Dude, that was almost a punishment right there.
Oh, it was. Oh, yeah, that would have been two as well, but he hit
the post.
That was
almost terrible.
No. Oh, head's gone. Head's well and truly gone. Oh, no. I'm so glad that pass was behind. Oh, my Lord.
Oh, come on.
If in doubt, as they say.
Give it a clout. Dude, we've had a very intense opening to this game already.
Oh, I love that, Fred.
How's that not a foul?
He's actually giving it. I thought I'd won the ball then as well. Fuming. On Aguero.
Oh, you're one of them. Ah. You're one of them, mate. I can't believe it.
I'm sorry. Listen, you've
shouted Aguero. I cannot believe I've just seen that. No, I can't believe it. I'm calling you flipping cap gun from now on.
No!
Yeah, bro, I can't believe you just done that.
To be fair, you know what? On this occasion, I'll allow myself.
Oh my God.
Oh, that touch. Oh, lucky Aguero. As you've done the Martin Tyler Aguero to me twice, I'm allowing myself on this occasion, okay? Oh, come on,
hey,
Fred.
Dude, you do you.
In any other circumstance, I'd probably let it slide. Oh my gosh.
It's worth a dink from out there.
It is.
It's worth a dink.
Running back from Cam. Love the work rate, son.
Get it.
Moments Maldini, mate. Not happening. Fred. Oh, Desai. You picked a really good icon
for
CDM.
Come
on. No. Oh, no. Oh, that's Aguero.
Oh! How has he missed that? How has he missed that, dude? That was so nice.
Wait, Aguero's a fraud.
That's outrageous, bro. I should be up. I swear to you, ladies and gentlemen, I'm getting... I mean, I can't really complain too much. There was that attempt at the start there. I've got that off the hook. But even so... I feel like I'm getting so unlucky with a lot of these games lately.
All right. Oh, Aguero, smash that. Oh, it's a big save. The Stegen's actually the best goalkeeper on this game as well.
He's very good.
Renan Lodi. Oh, out.
That's
ref.
A foul.
Oh, no. Oh, no. He's offside. Okay, he was off. Oh, my God, mate.
That was meant to go to Diego Costa.
Ooh. We've actually had a couple of like really intense games so far. In terms of
opportunities created, the scoreline's not, I don't feel, accurately displaying.
Come on, Jamie. Off he goes, son. Ball roll. Yes, nice.
Oh, no.
Bruno!
No! Wow. Fernandez showing his true colours. The man's a fraud.
No, I can't have that. Oh, I can't have that. No. Bruno, don't worry, mate. We'll get vengeance. Oh, no. I swear, if you actually score with Aguero and he puts the Aguero commentary, I'm going to be very upset. Dink it! Oh, it's
Aguero! Oh my God, you'll never see anything like it again. I got distracted, man. That's poor from me. Good goal, fair play. Oh,
he has the chip shot trait. That's the only reason why that's gone in.
Good goal.
All right, come on then. Where you going? Moments Maldini, mate. He's got you on lock.
Is that the loan version?
Maybe. I mean, to be fair, if you hit him, I've got to discard like 3.5 million for him, so it'd probably more fool me for using him.
Oh, honestly, mate. Get in the bin with your flipping prime moments, Maldini.
Maldini's
get in the bin with him.
Oh, let's go. Oh, Ter Stegen, get in the bin! Big boy Tony's right-footed, lad.
Oh, Maldini, dude, it's not. It's just not fair. It really isn't. And look at
this.
He's
so good.
Another goal now.
Come on, Vardy, get away from Boateng. Vardy, no.
That's jokes.
Oh, my. Renan. How are you missing the target there, lad? Oh, no, I have a gaping hole at the back.
Oh, no.
Oh, where am I going? Oh, that's...
Come on. Oh, flip. Honestly, dude, it's a cheat code.
He's
I can't get
just
through
insane.
Him, man. It's so frustrating.
Right, Aguero, Bruno. Oh, come on, boys. Oh, Bruno. No. Oh, he's got him back. Bruno has got Oakley back. Do you know what Bruno does? I don't mean to be toxic. I'm so sorry. He meows back.
Oh. I honestly can't even be upset with this with the scoreline, to be fair.
Maldini has literally just stopped everything for me. Like, I'm quite happy about it as well. I don't think the comments will be that
surprised.
Happy that I'm using a lone Maldini, but oh no, not like this. Oh my, I actually missed that as well. No!
Come on.
Oh, that's Aguero. So that means you're... Oh, it's 1-0, not 3.
One. Aguero! No! My God!
Not again, man.
Oh. I feel like... I'm happy with getting a goal back. And honestly, if you look at that there, it's only because Maldini was the one that put the challenge on Martial and he hadn't got back into position yet. That is literally the only reason I got that through. The power. Oh, my God.
Oh, guess who?
Fair play, bro. I can't argue that. I'm not angry. I'm not disappointed with that. I'm not disappointed with that goal.
I don't want. This is the only time I actually want to watch the replay. Oh my!
Scorcher. It was a scorcher.
And what did you call him earlier?
He is a fraud.
Are you sure about that? Oh, no. I have a feeling you're going to score again, though. This is not good.
Another one?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Of course not.
The pass was just unfortunately awful. No! Oh, my... No, Maldini's there! Oh, no. Oh, no.
Must! Oh. No! I took it! I took it so much earlier, dude!
Oh, my God. Is the game going to punish? Oh, no! I've bottled it. Oh,
Let's
my lord.
Sake, dude.
Oh, GG's though, mate. Oh, my gosh. What a game that was. Chances end to end.
Oh, that's so frustrating, man. It was a good game. It really was a good game. Was always going to be a very open match with my formation and like the two formations there.
Yeah.
I'm angry with myself for not making the most of that last one there. Simple ball roll, and I slot that in.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm not going to lie. I had the discards in my head and I panicked.
Oh, no.
I panicked there, guys. But it was a good game. I can't complain with that. Sadly, 100%. Though, I'm going to have two discards.
You are indeed.
If you're looking for recommendation, ladies and gentlemen, get bloody Maldini. Get a low version. Just get him and slap him in.
Just play Prime Moments Maldini. He's incredible.
He's a joke shop. Absolute joke. But, oh, mate, man. The Aguero card, no... Player moments, it could only be an absolute scorcher. And he was a great card. He really was very, very good.
As much as it pains me to say it, yes, it was.
Well, now we have... This is the nasty part of this...
It is. Of this the nasty part of every video.
I mean, I'm looking at how much I spent for these guys. So, how much did I spend for you? Spent 116k on him. I've got... I mean, he's about 400k. Pogba... 105,000. Leroy Sané, player moments. I can't be losing him.
Oh, no, not at all.
Can't afford to lose him. Desai is another card.
Another painful one, yeah, you're right. We've built some really good teams here, actually.
You have two discards, don't you?
I do indeed, mate, yes.
Okay. I am ready to go.
Okay. Question is, you were 3-5-2, if I'm correct?
Yeah.
Okay. Two discards. Where would you have put them, Oakley? That's the real question. I'm trying to get inside your head right now. I'm thinking, where's Oakley going to try and hide his players? Are you going to put them? You know what? I've envisioned it. I'm going to go for both of your strikers.
Woo!
Oh, no.
Let's go.
Oh, for goodness sake. Who did I get?
Sule. He's worth 14k.
That's still decent, actually. He's still, like,
I mean, yeah, and you got Coco, bro. You got Coke. I don't actually think he could have got worse. Both been discarded.
Where were Lenglet. Your good players?
Diego Costa was in goal, which is a risk because goalkeeper's been one that's been selected a lot.
Yeah, that's true.
It's one of these weird ones, man. So I had in my defensive line, if you'd gone for any of my centre backs, it would have been painful. Yeah. Aguero on the right, Desai in the middle, and Leroy Sané moments on the left. Then I have Pogba, CDM. I have Martial, CDM, Lenglet, CAM. Ter Stegen on the left and also Boateng on the right.
So
there you go, the list.
You went back to front.
Literally went back to front, and it worked out well for me.
It did.
Hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's video. Hopefully you've enjoyed the new series. Thank you very much for watching once again. Thanks a lot to Kirbz for coming over. We'll chat to you guys soon. Team of the season so far is out tomorrow. Looking forward to it. Have a great evening. I'll speak to you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.